When you first begin with Visual Novel Maker, you are greeted by the Home View screen. This is where you can create and load new projects. To begin, press File and select New Project. Project name is for the folder's name, and the game title is the name of the game. You are presented with templates to help you prepare your game. Empty Project will allow you to start from scratch. Action-based UI is perfect for customizing your game without needing to edit scripts. It contains UI customizations that you can readily use. Script-based UI is best if you plan to use the software's built-in game UI and focus on writing your game. And if you bought the DLC and want to see the models in action, you can select the Live 2D sample. Blackjack Example is a sample project of the eventing capabilities of Visual Novel Maker. You can also use this as a minigame for your game. For now, we'll go with script-based UI. Finally, select a location and press OK to save the project. We recommend using a location other than the Documents folder inside My Documents in your user directory to avoid permission issues in Windows.